Hey, kiddo, what do you want to eat?
The souls of the innocents.
A burger.
No!
Two burgers.
Son, is that really you?
Well, I'm as real as it gets.
That's my boy.
Time to go back into the flower.
What have you got there, Kara?
A chocolate bar.
And now for the weather with our weather gal, Undyne.
It's gonna be hot!
Thank you, Undyne. She's not gonna work.
Climate change!
I fear no man, but that thing...
Hi!
It scares me.
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Just hanging out.
So, are you guys staying 6 feet apart?
Yes.
Do you wash your hands and carry hand sanitizer at all times?
Yeah.
Are you staying outdoors and far from other people?
Uh-huh.
And where are your face masks? Wear a mask!
And why?
Hello!
Because the health crisis is still a problem.
But do we really have to? Neither of us will get sick. We're monsters. We're immune.
Yes, we're immune. We do it. For them! Here, put them on. See? It wasn't so hard, was it? That won't cover anything. How is that gonna help? Are you kidding me?
I can't breathe with that thing on.
And I don't have a nose! Do you know how hard it is to breathe through your mouth alone? If you can't be bothered to have a little discomfort, you better stay at home! And you?
My dad says if the virus were real, there would be dead people on the street, and nobody we know has gotten sick.
Just because your dad gets all his facts from Monster Book doesn't make him right. Just look at Noelle, she's always been the right example. What are you?
Oh, this? It's because people can't hear me when I talk. Besides, I keep my mouth closed most of the time.
Cover your nasty face, you filthy!
Remember, son, dying is gay. Yes, father.
Don't let these bags under my eyes fool you, little buddy. I love each and every day I work here at the Glam Burger. Why, what could be better than serving up smiles? Run! Run away!
I need to do is finish you.
No, stop, please. If you do one more thing, I'm gonna unleash my secret weapon.
Your secret weapon?
Yes. It's called the power of the special.
That sounds dumb.
All right. Here it comes. My secret weapon is this.
What is that? Is it super small? I don't see anything.
Ah, this will be interesting. All we got left is one last comment. And it could be anyone. Who have we left out?
Maybe I could-
No need to worry, you handsome devil!
I, the Magnificent Sands, shall put to rest this ordeal with you! Why you me? But Papyrus!
You rang? Hey! Hey bro, I kinda like this one.
Same with me! What in the name of mother befriending is going on here?
Sans! There you are! What's with this change of clothes? And why are you not red?
I'm over here, you Nimrod!
There's another one?!
Don't look so surprised.
But I'm saying to the rescue!
We couldn't have asked for us all in my entire place if we were right here with these ludes. I should be done.
Sans, I just snorted a suitcase full of coke, and I'm starting to feel the effects near.
I just snorted a suitcase full of Pepsi.
Is that like a personal attack or something?
Hey, Sansy Pansy. I killed almost everyone.
Okay.
Including your brother.
Okay.
And I threw away the ketchup.
Lancer, is that spade on your face a mask, or is it actually your face?
It's a mask! Why do you ask?
Can you take it off?
Oh, I don't know if I can do it. Alright, fine!
Seven human souls, and King Asgore will become a god. 6. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Through your 7th and final soul, this world will be transformed! First, however, as it is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic-
So you don't wanna be friends?
You think that I, with you? That is too good! Well, I mean, it's sad for you, but... who cares?
Get your automatic carrot peeler!
Excuse me, darling. May I interest you in an automatic carrot peeler?
I already have a carrot peeler. It works great.
Aha! But with my machine, you could peel carrots at super speed, leaving more time for you and your beautiful daughter.
He's a boy.
Yes, of course. A strapping masculine boy. You know, my machine peels hundreds of carrots in mere seconds.
Who wants hundreds of carrots? I'm not a rabbit.
Your son looks like a girl!
I'm sending good vibes your way! They're coming!
There's nothing you can do to stop them.
Goodness, there are no requests with Jevil in them yet.
Bacteria!
Ah! Rev up those humans, cause I'm sure hungry for some-
My stem!
Countless timelines, limitless possibilities, and yet you're choosing to act like a smug jerk.
Mm-hmm.
I'm proud of you. Finally, with all 6 human souls, the ultimate power is mine!
Son, you're grounded.
How am I grounded if I'm already in the ground, Mother? I've seen my fair share of pricks, but you, sir, are the whole cactus. Photosynthesis! Photosynthesis! Cheese. I call this next song, A World on Fire.
Flowey, what does sunlight taste like?
Radiation and fire.
How would you rate your pain?
0 stars. Would not recommend. In this world, it's yeet or be yeeted! No. No, hey, wait, hold on, hold on, stop, Fritz, no!
Who are you?
I'm you, but with a body count. Are you a human?
Yep.
And your soul is red, and you wear a striped shirt.
Yep.
I found those same traits on my old friend, and if that's the case, then you must be my old friend.
That makes sense to me.
So you're Kara.
My name is Frisk.
Listen here, you... Stop, Kara! We're not cavemen! We have technology! It's over, Frisk! Now that I have the human souls, no one can stop me!
Oh, no! What are you going to do now?
I don't know. I didn't think I'd get this far.
This is mine. I'm taking this with me.
Can I have it?
Oh, yes.
Inside.
Yeah, it's all crushy looking.
It isn't put up yet, you idiots.
Customization!
Genius!
He's tenderizing the ground!
Of course!
Write that down!
Hey, bro.
Yes, my brother?
So, have you ever used any... bofa in your spaghetti?
Sans, I am surprised at you. As a self-respecting chef, I of course use a bunch of fresh anchovies in every dish.
Sorry, bro.
That's all right, Sans. Besides, Bofa is better for spaghetti than Updog.
What is Updog?
Not much. What's up with you?
My favorite thing about winter... It's gonna be winter sports. Snow wrestling, snow baseball, snow football, and of course, snow hockey. The last match we all played was unforgettable. Me, Asgore and Sans, versus Alfie, Storiel, and Papyrus. Action, betrayal, teamwork. It could have been a movie.
A disaster movie. Maybe.
Hey, what the heck are you doing in my monologue?
I was the referee, darling.
Ref? All you did is sit on the side in a super tall chair, taking selfies with giant sunglasses on.
I can't help that the sun sparkling off the ice highlights my natural beauty.
Natural? Anyway, it was a great match. Everyone had a blast.
Alphys was running from you and yelling the whole time.
You've gotta tackle the person with the puck!
Which got accidentally stuck to a stick from the cold.
Really? I thought she was just playing really well.
Bursting from the ice like a shark didn't help her either.
Look, I wanted her on my team, but Papyrus chose her first.
Don't worry, Alphys. I won't let you get picked last.
I was going to pick her, Papyrus. I was going to! Speaking of Papyrus, he was on me the whole match. Almost literally. He kept tackling me the whole time. But, he put on so much protective gear. He just bounced off me with a noise like a squeaky toy. When he did get the puck, he just passed it back to Alphys. Except for once when he passed it to Sans. Because he forgot we weren't on the same team. Sans gave it back, though. Sans! That's right, I was playing with a handicap too, you know? My teammates were barely playing! Toriel and Sans just stood at the center of the ice, slapping their hockey sticks together over and over and saying stuff like, "Is this how you play? Is this how you play?" No. While pretending not to understand the rules! Meanwhile, my other teammate, Asgore, ended up falling into a fishing hole in the ice, getting his, legs stuck inside. I was, so into the game I didn't notice, and he, didn't really say anything, so... Anyway, I eventually pulled him out, only to discover some king had been written on his behind in magic marker. Eventually, Alphys got a headache and had to take a break.
To watch Mew Mew's virtual streamer event.
So I decided to swap the teams around to something more fair. Everyone against me! They agreed!
We will not lose, Undyne! We'll show you the power of love and hockey!
Papyrus rallied his team together for a huddle to discuss strategies. That's all they thought. Ha! You left yourself wide open! I knocked everyone down like bowling pins and scored repeatedly! The game timer reached the three-quarters point in a flash! 77 points to zero! You thought you could win?! I laughed in everyone's face individually while flexing. Then, Papyrus looked dejected.
The power of love wasn't enough?
Papyrus, I went too far. I was about to apologize to him, when suddenly, Sans scored a goal behind me! Then he went over to Alphys, humming, and did some kind of finger-pointy, arm-crossy dance. Alphys pushed him away and told him to stop being cringe culture. Then, Papyrus had the puck! I was gonna steal it when Toriel tackled me from the side, letting him score! You've got guts, old lady! And so it kept going! Toriel tackling, the puck suddenly disappearing, Papyrus scoring, Sans dancing, Alphys and Asgore watching videos. Wait, even Alphys scored at one point! Alphys, I thought you weren't playing! Finally, only a few minutes left in the match. 199! Bite your nails! Bite your fins! It was all down to this, as we squared off in the ice! Then, a little white dog showed up and stole the puck! It ended up running in circles, jittering in and out of the goal, racking up hundreds of points. Eventually, it dropped the puck in front of Papyrus, wagging its tail, and I smashed it into the sky! The puck, I mean. The dog jumped after it, up into the light of the sun! A and never came down. Our final score?
100-99, 2255. Winner? Dog!
How does that count?
Human, it was nice to me.
What a miserable, horrifying, and nasty creature torturing such an innocent youth.
Hello, Mama!
Mama? We can be a fast.
No, I don't want to hear anything. No.
But real.
No! No!
No!
No!
Hello, human! It is I. Beep. It is I, the Great Papyrus, and I bring all your friends.
Sup, kiddo? Hey, well, it's me. It's Critical. I mean, Sense.
Oh, nice to meet you, Sense!
Yeah, I am a Sense-Asian.